Hello guys, me Cards Santos, aka Capricorn FF, and welcome to another edition of World of Outlaws Dirt Racing. So, as the title says, I'm just struggling a little bit in 305 sprints in the regional division. So, after I keep doing upgrade after upgrade after upgrade, and it's like I never make it to the A main, and with the exception of Prairie View. So yeah, it's just the indoor dirt track that I probably get used to because it's high bank and you can actually pass a lot of cars over there, and you run around 11 to 12 seconds, I believe, and that's like the only racetrack where I can make it to the aiming, but the others, man. Just like this track at Grand Park, I believe. Yeah, I used to do well at that track, but looks like there's a setback on my qualifying position, so yeah, I'm just here looking at this video and realizing, oh, here it is. So I'm trying to pass a few cars here and there, but whenever it's a heat race, they never do gain positions, so I mean, it's tough. It's tough when you put it in expert or hard difficulty, so it goes both ways, but yeah. As RealRadman says, I'm gonna cut for the field like a butter knife. And it really doesn't happen to me, but I do look at WhatiFRacing or Brian Pesternik, aka Brian, that's his real name, but I think he's used to the career mode already because he has a dirt racing background, knowing that he plays a lot of racing games a lot on Xbox or PlayStation, so pretty much that's his destiny, it's his passion. And that's what dirt racing is all about. Just cheering for your favorite driver. So, yeah, mine's Kyle Larson. So, yeah. Pretty much doing the same thing all over again. Come from the back and work your way for the front. And this is what Grand Park Speedway gives me. You know, and I always get bumped and go upside down, flipping up in the air. This is not fun, but you'll see it in a few of my videos. I do get upside down and I get my race car destroyed doing that. Yeah, I'm 12 out of 20. Really bad. So yeah, have to be in the top half of the 20 car field for being main because yeah, this is unacceptable. Just looking left and right, see if a car passes me, and yeah. So I'll be finishing 32nd, and I'll make it to the A main means enough content to put out there to see how much I'm progressing. So that pretty much it. I'm tired, want to go to bed. I'll just stop here. So I make it Capricorn FM. Y'all have a great day and peace out.
That was a tough race. It happens. Just stay positive and focus on the next one.
race. Let's take a look at the results.
Great race today. You're a natural.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.